time I'm in Brighton, bro. Let's do this.
Hello, can you help me?
I'm a Muslim, that's what makes me happy, and that's the truth. Because I'm happy, cause I have the noble Quran, and that's where I get my rules. Because I'm happy, because my Lord is merciful, and He is the forgiving one. Because I'm happy, and I have the sunnah which dictates what my life should do.
Okay, come on.
In Islam, we have one God.
Epic fail, bro.
This is final messenger. We are taught to love and respect all. Don't believe what you hear about Islam. I smile because I'm happy. I'm a Muslim, that's what makes me happy, and that's the truth. Because I'm happy, because I have the noble Quran. That's where I get my rules. Because I'm happy, because my Lord is merciful, and He is the forgiving.
Subhanallah. Just look at the waves. So many signs in just the waves of the greatness of Allah. Just look at the power of the water. Subhanallah, there's so many lessons that we can learn just by water. Look at how powerful it becomes when it collects together rather than when there's just a few droplets. Just like the Ummah, if we come together, Subhanallah, just imagine how strong we could be. The waves, Allahu Akbar, so powerful, so amazing. Allahu Akbar, so peaceful just to look at the water. MashaAllah, we just finished praying our Fajr Salah in Al Quds Masjid in Brighton. It wasn't very nice because there was only 3 people here for Fajr. That's never good, is it? Let's interview a random brother. Let's see if I can find someone. Oh, we have one brother here. What are you doing this early in the morning?
We just went to pray in Masjid. 4-5 Sahaba.
What kind of what foolishness? Where did you get that?
No, I didn't get it.
Giant seagulls just...
was an attack. Attack of the seagulls.
They're seeing us as food.
Show them the beach. Show them the beach. The beach. Next to me.
Too quick. He's slowing down. Damn it. So am I. I'm just looking for Brother Ashraf. I don't know where the brother's gone. He's just looking for something. Let's see if anyone can help me search for him. Ah, this gentleman here. Excuse me, Mr. Footballer. Hello, yo. Hello, can you help me? Excuse me.
We've lost Ashraf. He's completely disappeared. We're looking for him. I'm gonna go up this mountain. There's no other side motive to this.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So we'll go up it just to look for Ashraf.
Of course.
This is not for any fun at all. No. This is just to look for Ashraf. With sincerity. Hey! Where did you come from?
Where am I?
You're on a boat, on the Brighton.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay, look, we lost Ashraf somewhere. There's a
big found me, though.
Thing there, we lost him there. After that, we haven't seen him. The moon is still up. The sun hasn't risen properly. And we're still looking for this guy.
And here we go.
What a loser. What a loser. Ashraf!
Yeah. I don't think so. I can't be here.
Yeah, let's
go. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Oh, hell no.
Inside.
Ashraf! For all the washer.
This is our final tribute to Brighton. Brighton is lucky to have us.
Jalwa-e Janna.
This is what's happened to all the brothers who were crushed out at Brighton. Brother is doing some serious thinking here. Maybe possibly coming up with some new ideas. He's got a really hot hairstyle.
Oh, hell no!
There's Faizan, he's just woken up. But he seems to be KO'd by Brighton. He was so well up for it. He was like,
what did he say?
It's time to go to Brighton, baby!
Brighton. Don't want to say goodbye.
Goodbye. Okay,